Good evening, everyone. It's Lee the Appraiser for another episode of Amazing Appraising, the show that's quick, concise, and gives you the highlights on how to appraise and the information you might need to know to do it on your own, or at least to get started. So this is the ladies' Audemars Piguet. Again, how you want to appraise it. You first want to look at it and see what it is. On the back it says Royal Oak. Of course, it's studded with diamonds, so it's hard to see the name, although if you look closely, it has the AP initial on it. Normally it would say the name, but of course it's flustered and clustered with diamonds, so you can't read it like such. So this is the ladies' medium. It is all solid 18 karat gold, and it is studded with diamonds. So one of the things are, the first things we want to just make sure, it checks the boxes and appears to be fully original and authentic, which of course this one is. Very rarely will somebody fake a watch that's in solid gold, because the gold itself is expensive and rare. So typically if somebody is faking a watch, they're gonna take a watch that's gonna cost them $300 to fix or fake, not a watch that's gonna cost them, you know, just in gold, $5,000 to play with. So that's always just something to remember, is what, you know, what are the potential problems in how they would go about it if it's fake. So this appears to be 100%. So the only issue one has as being a dealer in these type of watches and appraising them is when the company manufactures them, they put the diamonds on their original watch, and they don't just have Jack in the back putting them on. It's done through a very complicated, precise process. Typically it's done by machine, and it's a very expensive process, and they only use the finest quality diamonds. And there's a huge difference in value if one was to buy this watch, the lady's watch, for argument's sake, let's just say $25,000, and then add the diamonds on it. For me to put the diamonds on this watch, I think there's 1,000 small stones here. You have baguettes, which are the rectangular shape, perfect quality. So let's just say, for argument's sake, it would cost me $20,000 to do the same thing. So $25 for the watch, $20 for the diamonds. So we're talking about it might cost to do it maybe $45,000, okay? Whereas Audemars Piguet, if they sold this watch today, their suggested retail might be $700,000. So this watch left the manufacturer with factory diamonds and is in absolutely brand new condition. How would I know it's factory diamonds? So it does take an expert to know that. And the two factors is A, the quality of the diamonds, which is perfect, typically these are D-flawless, and B, which is the easier way to tell from an expert's point of view, is the way it's set, meaning if this is done by any other jeweler, there'll be very small differences typically, and you will see the setting won't be as perfect if it's done by machine. Okay, and that's typically the difference, is the quality of the setting. If you have any questions about appraising, about authenticating, about evaluating your fine watches, jewelry, art, antiques, paintings, furniture, please call us at 91 or text us at 917-439-9610. We have a full retail gallery on 57th Street, New York City. Okay, till next time, Lee the Appraiser signing off.
Put your lips next to mine.